When there's food bear fights, we've actually seen them play with each other as well, like play tug of war with
sticks.
Being two highly intelligent predators, if there's no food to fight over, might as well just get along and play.